It's in the honor of the International Book Editor. So yeah, I'm glad that she's here and I'm getting that opportunity to meet her. So it's just, I think it's just a few friends of Manish. And Manish's parties are always like really warm and really nice and casual. So, yeah.
We are celebrating Suzy Menkes, the legend. She's here with us and I'm very, very honored. She's at my house today and we are, you know, getting to meet her, chat with her. We've all known her work for over the years. And for me as a designer who started with costumes and I yet work in films, it's 26 years and 10 years to my label. To be, you know, sitting tonight and chatting with her seems like another part of my achievement. So I'm really happy.
Well, you know, I work for Vogue International, which means 19 Vogues around the world. And the really important thing is that designers like Manish are international designers now. You think they're yours because they make clothes for Bollywood and for stars here, but they're really international people who are seen all over the world as at the top of their career. And I think it's very important, therefore, for me to come, for me to see, and it's wonderful to be feted in this way. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Well, sometimes there is more flesh than there is clothes. And sometimes there are more clothes than flesh. I think the main thing, as I would say, and I mean this in quite a serious way, is that I think that a lot of these Bollywood movies are very happy movies. And to me, Hollywood has lost a bit that sense that everything has a tremendous issue. Now, I, as a woman, am very much in favour of having serious movies, and it's very important. But we also need the other lighter side. And Bollywood itself has serious movies, but it also has lighter ones that just give joy to everybody, and why not?